Alice, a NASA intern, and today interns at all NASA centers are answering questions about their work and experience.
Yeah, sometimes astronauts request to run through the International Space Station simulation that we have using our hybrid reality lab.
Persistence is the key to acquiring your first NASA internship. Work hard, study hard, keep applying, and persevere.
NASA is looking for passionate, smart, and curious full-time students who are U.S. citizens, at least 16 years of age, and have a minimum 3.0 GPA.
Virtual reality is used for not only technical engineering design, but also for public outreach. It allows users to experience innovative technologies in an immersive environment.
In addition to STEM majors, NASA has many opportunities for students studying business, photography, English, graphics, and public relations. I'm a business student assisting coordination of internships at NASA Armstrong. I help students with projects such as X-Planes, Sonic Boom Research, and the Prandtl Glider that may one day land on Mars.
I'd say it's really a chance to learn a lot more about embedded systems and coding for them, and seeing how our efforts come together for our part in the Interns project.
Yes, here at the Kennedy Space Center is where all the action takes place. Check out the schedule on our website.
Hey guys, this is Jamie from Marshall Space Flight Center, and to answer your question, there are 10 NASA field centers, and they all accept interns.
Yes, we do. I'm currently working in tech development for an X-ray telescope that is launched into space to take pictures of our galaxy.
The greatest thing I've learned as an intern at NASA is not to be afraid of getting involved in any way you can. NASA is a very welcoming environment that offers a lot of opportunities for its interns to learn.
My favorite experience about being a NASA intern is meeting people from all around the world and being exposed to the different cultures.